National Weather Service is confirming a tornado from Monday evening storms near Cortland. According to the survey report, a tornado was spotted and was an issue in Tompkins County, moving northeastward through a mostly wooded area in Cortland County. Another tornado, a strong EF3, confirmed in the Tug Hill region of Lewis County, with winds estimated to be at 140 miles per hour. Impressive shot right there.